Good afternoon. I am proud of the players of our work. And then you can win, you can lose, you can throw, like we did. But above all, is play like a team, feeling together, pushing individually and collectively. And after the adaptation to the match, I think was good. And our moment in 90 minutes, they were strong for think. Also, we could win this match.
And do you have an issue? I'm sure you've been asked about it, was highlighted on television, that Jan Vertonghen obviously clears when Aubameyang has a chance again. Encroaching in the penalty area, is that an issue for you? Would you prefer to see video assistance and for the penalty to be retaken?
Que según las imágenes, Jan Vertonghen estaba por dentro del área cuando lo tiró el penal a Aubameyang, así que tú prefieres que haya el VAR para ayudar.
2 months ago, I say to everybody, I think VAR is coming for help the referees. Today, for me, the referees, they were with a big personality, but is not enough for made the best decision in difficult action in the box for them and for us. And I think VAR is coming for help them and to be fair for one match like today. After in 90 minutes, if you create chances, if you score it, can win. They created also chances and our goalkeeper safe or shoot outside the goal. But I think we play it today with a big spirit collective, and tactically I think we adapted well their performance to battle them in our moment, also with transition, with some quality action for our player. And I am very proud of the player, because after 1-1, we found get their boss to score the second goal and to win. I think this is the mentality like we want. But their personality is good, the referee's personality today. After made mistakes, can come, because it's very difficult for them to watch in the moment one action like that. VAR is coming for help them, and to be fair for this decision, and I think is positive for the football also in England.
Sócrates fue el hombre del partido hoy. Ha mejorado mucho.
His progress is very important with this performance, and I think today he played well. But the last matches, he's coming with a best confidence himself. For use his skills, his capacity, helping us, and also I think he has experience for continuing improving and his process with us like today. I spoke with him. He's coming in 35 minutes. His chances or his possibility to help us for the victory. But he did this action, running back and getting the penalty. And after these chances, you can score or no. But it's one action In 90 minutes, for me, it's not one mistake, it's one action. And the most important is create the chances, get the ball, take penalty because we are there. And after this, we can score or no, but create. The same with Laka. Laka said, had two chances, good chances in the match. Okay, not a score, no problem. We need more. After is coming Aubameyang, the same. But is this work we are doing before, and this mentality is also, I don't want the frustration after one mistake or one action is not scoring. I want to continue creating more for find our goal and our attacking moment. And I think today we created some important chances and give us the possibility to win, but today is not enough for that.
Uy, le sentaste a Aubameyang, la que también, al parecer, fue un poco enojado cuando le quitaste. ¿Hasta qué punto es difícil mantener la armonía entre los delanteros en estos partidos?
They need accept the decision because I am finding the best decision for the team and also they are playing another matches. Sometimes I am not happy with them when their performance is not good both when they are playing. But I am very consistent in our work to take the best decision and to give them to do the best performance for us, playing alone or playing together, because they are doing two situations in the session and they are going to do the same.